home at night. The ground's more frozen, so you grip better. And you don't see how high you actually are, so you don't get really scared. I remember the sun started coming up and I was holding onto the rocks. My cramp was barely on the edge.
And at that stage, I thought, we've gone too far. We need regulations. Yeah.